up with another video. I just finished mixing all of my Metallic Slimes. I got this. Still don't know the name. Comment it in my last video or in this video. Really doesn't know. I just realized it has like a gold shimmer on camera. Here, look. Focus. Oh gosh. See it? Yeah. Okay, let me like zoom out. Okay. So it has a gold shimmer. Okay, done. Anyways, I actually want to get a little bit of each of my slimes. It's like only. Come on. Like. Oh my god, why won't it? Okay. Only like that much of each of my slimes. Like. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. Oh well, this is happening. Side effects of making stretchy slime. Okay, getting like that much of each slime in mix it. So I'll see you when I get my slimes out. This side I'm gonna do it like this. I'm gonna like make layers of each slime. So yeah, I'll see you when I have half of it done. Guys, it's kind of overflowing already with only like 5 so slimes. So I'm gonna do it in my other containers also and then combine all of that. So yeah, I finished. Let's do this. Okay, I'm gonna get it out. Be right back. Yes. Ready? Oh my god, where's this whole thing in here? Oh my god. What color will it be? So this is only like 6 of my slimes. Tomorrow I'm gonna post a video of my other slimes in these containers. And then I'm gonna mix all of it together and see what I create. See you tomorrow. Bye. By the way, if it's not tomorrow, it'll be in a few days, like maybe like Saturday or Sunday. Bye.